I sure hope the water doesn't make the spring locks go off.